you feed a ladybug. Can you tell us? What is this?
It's dried blueberry soaked in water for 5 minutes.
Excellent. What do we do with it next?
We slice it up and feed the ladybugs, and we drop it in there.
Drop it in there for them to eat, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, let's slice this blueberry in half.
So my mom is slicing a blueberry, a dried blueberry, soaked in water for 5 minutes, cutting in half. She's cutting it. And next we're going to put it in this ladybug habitat. And we will feed, and we will give, and we will keep the middle of the little ladybug thing moist. Ladybug's getting out! Ladybug!
Uh-oh, ladybug escape. That's okay. Give her some water. Okay, put some water on the sponge. Good, thank you. 2 or 3 drops every other day is all you need. Okay. Now let's put in their food. That's plenty of drops. We're good. How about some food?
Who wants some food?
They do. And the other half?
Should I put it?
Not on the sponge. Somewhere else. Just throw it down into that little road.
Oops.
The ladybug road.
Sorry.
That's okay. We'll move it with our... Oh, there we go.
My pet.
See? And that is how...
we feed our ladybugs.